Cat Slater gets a big shock while looking after Raymond in Thursday's episode of EastEnders, 7:40 p.m. See our TV guide for full listings. Cat Slater is pleased that boyfriend Phil Mitchell is unexpectedly able to have some time with his son Raymond. Despite his mum Denise Fox's previous rule that Phil couldn't see Raymond before New Year, it seems she's had a change of heart. Phil is delighted to be looking after Raymond and father and son have some fun. But things take a shock turn when Phil is out of earshot after Kat makes a surprise discovery. Later, Sharon Mitchell invites Phil and Kat to the Albert for drinks. Kat looks suspiciously shifty and Sharon is sure that she's hiding something. Has Kat found out something that will rock them all? Mick Carter feels chuffed that his plan to have a wonderfully festive family gathering seems to be coming together. Daughter Nancy Carter couldn't be happier. Especially as it means she'll be able to kick Janine Butcher out of the Vic. She can't bear her. Nancy takes great pleasure in telling an extremely miffed Janine to get packing. She later turns to Zach Hudson for support and asks him for his help. But what does she need him to do? Martin Fowler has a ticket for a big New Year party at the Albert. But he's not up for a night out and gives the ticket to Sonia Fowler instead. Sonia is pleased for Martin when he reveals that he got the job as market inspector that he and Stacy were both up for, and to leave helped Stacy muck things up.